To get rid of bagworms, start by mixing warm water and dish soap in a bucket. Then, inspect the branches on your infested tree and use clippers to cut off any egg sacs you find so they fall into the soapy water. Once you've clipped off all of the egg sacs, transfer them from the water to a sealable plastic bag and throw them in the trash. If you encounter any hatched bagworms, spray them with an insecticide spray to get rid of them. To learn how to recognize a bagworm infestation, keep reading.